आपको ले चलते हैं रंगों की ही दुनिया में, रूपा मित्रा जी द्वारा उनके चित्रों की प्रदर्शनी में अब आपको ले चलते हैं।
I start from Kolkata and after two or three or you can say four exhibition, I just dream about Delhi. कि अच्छा हम दिल्ली में भी जाएंगे, एग्जीबिशन करेंगे। पहले तो हम दिल्ली में फेयर से शुरू किया था, आर्ट फेयर, NSD का फेयर में किया था। तब मुझे इंकरेजमेंट मिला था मेरा फ्रेंड्स फिलोसोफर गाइड सब आके मुझे इनक्रेज किया था, नहीं और भी बड़ा पेंटिंग कीजिए, तभी हम कर पाए बड़ा, इतना बड़ा पेंटिंग किया। और ICCR का भी थैंक्स टू ICCR जो मुझे मौका दिया, जो इतना बड़ा हॉल दिया, तभी हम इतना बड़ा पेंटिंग लगाने का मतलब सोच भी पहले नहीं सकते थे। तो जर्नी तो काफ़ी टफ था। All of them are my favorite because they are like my child. But this Queue for Water is my simple, very favorite. बहुत सारे सोसाइटी के लेडी आके जब पानी भरते हैं, क्या कोई भी काम घर का काम करते हैं, उस टाइम they are talking their own matter, उन्हें मन की बात, अपनी मन की बात शेयर करते हैं एक दूसरे के लिए, वो वाला बात हमको बहुत अच्छा लगता है वुमेन के। तो उसके इसीलिए ये कलर भी मेरा पसंद है, दिस इज़ माय फेवरेट।
आई फाइंड दिस एग्जीबिशन full of expressive ideas, is beautifully captured, and as a woman I can relate to the issues which are being raised through these paintings. And I often find in her paintings, Rupa's, there's also a solution which she's offering through the mode of art. In a way I'm like their aunt, because I find all her paintings very beautiful, and specifically I think the one she talked about, जहाँ उन्होंने बोला कि लेडीज़ आके अपने दिन का काम शुरू करती हैं, यू नो, टू कलेक्ट वाटर, ये जो इन्होंने जिसकी तरफ, हाँ, तो वो चीज़ बहुत अच्छी लगी, क्योंकि दैट इज़ आजकल लेडीज़ का वही रोल है, दे आर होम मेकर्स, बट वंस द होम मेकर रोल इज़ ओवर इन द मॉर्निंग, दे आर ऑल्सो स्टेपिंग आउट एंड डूइंग सो मेनी अदर थिंग्स विच इज़ ऑल्सो बींग एक्सप्रेस थ्रू हर अदर पेंटिंग्स। I find her journey, as she was talking about, there have been various issues which she has been raising. Some issues are afresh now. What she started with, I used to find that, you know, there are always some three friends. You know, she's got this motif of three women always together. They can be maybe a mother and two girls, or there'll be three friends. I think from there she started also covering a lot of other issues. Interestingly, I've got a painting of hers where she's got three religions together. That is a very beautiful painting of hers. It's got a beautiful blue background, and three religious symbols are there together with a woman in the foreground. So that is a very beautiful painting. So she has been raising a lot of issues, women-centric, about women, but also issues which are more at a larger level of society.
को लगता है सोसाइटी का ऊपर बहुत बड़ा, बहुत ही रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एक वुमेन आर्टिस्ट है के लिए है, क्योंकि आर्टिस्ट यही दिखाना चाहते हैं, आर्टिस्ट वुमेन इक्वलिटी, मेन और वुमेन एक ही जैसे है, इक्वलिटी, और सोसाइटी में वुमेन का एक जगह है, ये सब पेंटिंग के थ्रू ही हम लोग बोल सकते हैं।
always been interested in art and painters, and I have in my own small way promoted a number of painters, particularly from the city of my birth, Calcutta. I met Rupa way back in the year 2014 within the confines of the Oxford Bookstore in Calcutta, where she was holding a small exhibition, and the Oxford Bookstore is owned by two of my friends, Preeti and Pierre Paul, the Paul sisters, and her paintings were then very realistic, and I remember I picked up one or two paintings, and she has come a long way since those days, you see, and I find now her paintings have a touch of Rabindranath Tagore and have also been influenced by Picasso's surrealistic art, and I find that her paintings have taken on a more abstract touch, you see, over these years, and even though I can identify what the figures are all about, and she has specifically emphasized on the aspect of three women, the trinity of women, and as you know, trinity is the concept of stability and strength, you see. The concept of trinity comes from the basic theory in physics, that the minimum number of forces required for stability is three. Therefore, Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh, Son, Father, Holy Ghost, the ancient aborigines in Australia had a three-god concept, as also the ancient Egyptians. Therefore, what she is trying to portray through these paintings is a stabilizing factor that how women can be strong and stable.
शिवांगी, इस खूबसूरत प्रदर्शनी को देख के बस इतना कह सकती हूँ कि अ पिक्चर इज अ पोएम विदाउट वर्ड्स एंड इट्स जस्ट एन एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ लव.